just a spread today. I ain't gonna do too much except just do a little varnishing on some sticks over here. Got them tied up with a string up here. Ain't gonna do too much or anything. Just that varnish some old roots. Kind of like old. I guess it'd be like old driftwood, you would call it, or something. That's all I'm doing. Just gonna varnish something. Just what I'm doing today. Nothing special. Just got an old raggedy paintbrush. Just gonna do some varnishing. Nothing special today. Nothing special. There's some old
roots that was out in the garden. sometimes you get a little bit on your fingers. Don't lick your fingers, because that ain't honey. Yeah, 5 minutes in there. So I'm dealing with that. Yeah, just varnishing some old garden roots that I found when I was out there tilling. This string gonna get in the way. Don't matter. Just varnishing some old roots. Just what I'm doing. I got something else I got to do. See if we can tie that one-handed, one finger. That's out of the way. Yeah, just varnishing. Just varnishing today. Yeah, putting about 3 coats. I got enough varnish for about 3 coats. Yeah. Yep. Found one tomato in the garden. See this thing out here. Well, I don't need that no more. Go ahead to the table. Got some more of these over here, got to do. Yeah, got some more of them we got to do. These here is like 250 grain. Yeah, power belts, 250 grain. You can see them. Going to cut some of the little hollow points. Done got them marked, and I started on them. So this is free, so y'all be safe out there. Yep, that's what I'm doing today. Yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.